guys, we're back with another DIY video. For those of you who have just started watching our videos, my name is Kriti. I work for Doodlage. It's an upcycling and recycling brand. And we're doing a series of DIY videos here. So today we are going to make our stencil print shorts. I went to the market the other day and I've got these really cool shorts. Got back home, I realized that this is something that we can do at home. So I'm going to do this video to tell you how to do your own stencil print shorts from shorts that you've had for a very long time and don't use it anymore, and just be summer ready. For this video, you'll need an old pair of shorts. You'll need some fabric paint of whatever choice, brown paper, a piece of cloth, scissors, punching machine, pencil, a newspaper, and a paintbrush. You take a brown paper, create a stencil on it of whatever you want to print on the shorts. For me, I wanted to do a polka dot print, an uneven polka dot print. You can go crazy with what you want to do with your shorts. To create polka dots, the best and the easiest way is to take a punching machine and start punching the paper at whatever distance you want. So to create the stencil, you can use any thick sheet of paper. I've used the brown paper. So to start with, take your shorts, insert a newspaper in it so that whatever you're painting doesn't get on the back side of the shorts and doesn't leave marks there. You start painting your shorts. I'm looking for more like an abstract design. So I will start literally from the center of the shorts. Once you've placed the stencil on the area that you want to paint, take your paintbrush and you simply start coloring. So you take your stencil out and see how it looks. If it's all perfect, then we go ahead with another placement. So with this stencil, I'm trying to create an abstract design around the middle of the shorts towards the belt. When you're pulling your stencil away, make sure that you pull it carefully and pull it directly up so that it doesn't smudge your print that is going on your shorts. Then you take your cloth and you wipe off the extra paint on it. So that when you're placing it back again, it doesn't give you extra marks that you don't require on your print. So our shorts are almost done. This is what it looks like. You can completely go crazy with the stencils that you create. Doodle around, do an all over print or do the borders or abstract prints. Just your call and make it look interesting. Just completely have fun. If you found what I did interesting, don't forget to hit like or leave a comment and also subscribe to our channel.